Ladies and gentlemen, we're here to tell you today that God cares for you.
That's right.
Have you ever felt like you just need a hug? Mm-hmm. Especially nowadays, you just need a hug. Just want God just to surround you and that's what our prayer is today. We want you to be so strengthened and encouraged, whether you're feeling up or down or mediocre. We don't want you to live by your feelings. We want you to live by God's holy word and your faith in Him to know that He cares for you.
That's right.
Today's entitled, God Cares for Me. I want you guys to personalize it. Personalize it right now. Say, God, thank you. You care for me. God cares for me in Jesus' name. He does. He died for you. He cares that much and He literally died for you.
Yes.
And He rose from the dead and conquered death just for us that we can have everlasting life with Him. What a loving, caring God we serve.
Amen.
Amen.
And His promise is that we're in His arms now.
That's right.
You know, once we receive Him and we believe, once we believe and we receive, mm-hmm. He says, I have you, so let me take care of you.
Yes.
So that hug, He's hugging you right now.
That's right.
Amen. Psalms 28 verse 9 says, save your people and bless your inheritance. Be their shepherd also and carry them forever. That's His promise. He doesn't only want to carry us now. We need Him now very much.
Yes, we do.
And I think it's important we tell Him that we tell Him, I need you. Thank you for your care, Lord. I need your care.
Mm-hmm.
But God, I need you even after this moment. Even after we come out of this.
That's right.
I need you.
I feel like God loves us so much that He's always having eternity on His mind. Because mm-hmm. What just really matters, ladies and gentlemen, is that we live with Him eternally. And then when you read that, I actually thought about it. It says, and He carries them forever.
Mm-hmm.
So yes, I love what you said mm-hmm. for now, but mm-hmm. I'm thinking, wow.
And days to come.
After?
Days to come, right?
Yes.
That's why when He, and you know, that's why looking at this,
mm-hmm.
and you think of, you know, whoever you are right now out there that you're, maybe you're finding yourself worrying, really overwhelmed, you're anxious, you're worried about tomorrow. Not even only today you're worried about, but you're worried about tomorrow. You're worried about your future. And that's why holding on to this promise, God, I know you love me.
Mm-hmm.
I know you care about me. And I'm going to trust you to carry me right now forever.
Thank you,
you know,
Jesus.
We think of how you know, the footsteps in the sand, and there was only one set of footsteps. And it's so important to reflect on, even in these trying times, how am I getting through this right mm-hmm. now? Well, you know what? He is literally carrying us. He's carrying us. Why? Because God cares about you. He cares about me.
Yes, He does.
Amen?
Absolutely. In the Song of Songs, you had to read this one. I love this one.
You started.
Song of Songs, chapter 8. I was just giving you some time to turn to Song of Songs. Chapter 8, verse 3. It says, your left arm would be under my head, and your right arm would embrace me.
Amen. That's His arms, His care, His,
right.
His Him wrapping His arms around you. There are so many times when Pastor Chris and I are praying for people, we literally say, God, let them feel
yes.
even right now.
Wrap them, Lord.
God, let them feel your arms so tight,
yes,
wrapped
Lord.
Around them right now. A big, giant, just a place of safety that they've come to you. And they
yes.
have found what they need in you. Even if they don't see it fully, they know that it's safe in you, Lord. It's
yes.
safety in your arms. And they would allow you to embrace them in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. So if He's saying, my hand... My left arm is holding your head, because He knows He alone is the lifter of our head. He alone
yes.
is the one that can come right now and touch you in your mindset, in your mind, in your thoughts, and everything that you're battling right now. He says, mm-hmm. let me hold you. Let me hold your head right now. Let me hold your head on my chest. Let me allow you to feel my embrace.
I feel that there's
because
some
you're
them,
safe in His arms.
Some of them actually, when you said it in regarding to being so concerned and worrying about tomorrow, I feel that some of you may be saying, you know what? I do acknowledge that is a sin, and I'm asking the Lord. It's okay, ladies and gentlemen.
That's awesome.
Ask of the Lord.
Yes.
I'm so grateful that the Holy Spirit is convicting you that, yes, you know what? I really shouldn't be worried, but I am. But I'm asking the Lord to take this worry from me because God cares for, declare it over yourself, God cares for me.
God in cares Jesus' name. For me.
Amen.
He doesn't want me to stay worried.
Amen.
He knows I'm worrying. He says, don't worry, don't stay there. Let me hold you. Let me take you by the hand.
Yes, I don't want to keep sinning in this area, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen, amen. And that does take faith. It does take trust.
But you know what? If someone were to tell you and they trusted you, that they just knew that you would pick up this cup when, you know, you were supposed to, and they just showed all their faith in you, that would say, you know what? Wow, that feels good. So can you imagine how God feels when you, ladies and gentlemen, say, Lord, I trust you. It's pretty crazy what's going on right now, but I know you care for me, Lord, and my trust is in you.
And you got to remember this also, is that, you know, you might put yourself in the arms of someone else and trust them, and they may fail you, but God says, I never fail you.
Yeah.
I won't disappoint you. I won't fail you. I just want you to trust me.
Mm-hmm.
Trust the process. Trust him. Trust his will. Trust his plan.
That's
trust
right.
The way he's going to unfold his will in your life in the name of Jesus.
That's right.
Psalms 89 verse 13 says, powerful is your arm.
Mm-hmm.
Tell the Lord that. I trust that your arm is powerful, God. Strong is your hand. Your right hand is lifted high in glorious strength. If there's anybody with strength that is unfailing, it is God himself.
That's right.
God himself. Because you know something? Even if we right now kept our arm up and we try to hold it up as long as possible, after a while, it might have started high up, right? But then, like, after a while, it's coming down a little bit. You're getting a little bit weaker in holding up that arm, right?
Yes.
Well, the Lord says his arm is so powerful.
Thank you,
Jesus. It has so much strength. Nothing can push his arm down, his hand down, or his hand away from you. See? So God, help us not to push your arm away, God, because you're not pushing your arms away from us. Help us to receive your embrace.
Yes.
Help us to receive your perfect will in our lives. Help us to be willing to walk by faith, God. It is so hard, God, when we see in the natural, but help us to walk by faith in the name of Jesus Christ.
And you know, now that people want hugs, and for you to receive a hug, that means that you're being receptive of it. God wants you to receive that he cares for you.
Amen.
He died for you. Say,
Amen.
Lord, I thank you that you died for me. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you rose from the dead.
Amen.
John 3:16. You know, just to say, Lord, thank you. I believe in my heart. I believe in, oh God, in my heart. And I confess with my mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
I receive your care for me,
yes,
in Jesus' name.
Yes, God. Yes, God. Isaiah 59 verse 1 tells us, listen. That means we got to pay attention to what God is saying.
Yes.
Listen, the Lord's arm is not too weak. Here he's reminding us again. His arm is not too weak to save you, nor is his ear too deaf to hear your call. He is listening.
Thank you, Jesus.
He's listening. Trust him in the name of Jesus Christ.
That's right. I'm going to pray in Jesus' name. Let's come in agreement. Father, we just thank you so very much for your grace and mercy, God. Lord, I pray that in the name of Jesus Christ, that you wrap your arms around every single one of our listeners and our viewers in the name of Jesus Christ. God, I thank you for our subscribers.
Yes.
I pray you wrap your arms around our subscribers, God. Bless them and keep them, Lord God. I pray that every family that's represented right now, that you, oh God, will embrace them. Every friend that's represented here, oh God, right now, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that you would pull them in close, God, for them to know how much you love them, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we give you praise. And God, I pray that, Lord, let them feel the love of God. Let them sense it, God. Let them know that you love them, that you care for them in such a mighty way, in the name of Jesus Christ. God, I pray that they would be comforted by your arms.
Yes.
That they will literally be comforted by your arms, God.
Yes.
That, Lord, that they won't look to the left, to the right. They won't look to people. They will say, God, you are my all in all. You are everything God. To me. Lord, you're the only one. You're the creator of heaven and earth. And God, we trust you. In Jesus' precious name.
Yes, God.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, thank you for the hug.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for showing me how much you care for me.
Amen.
Thank you for your word that is truth. Thank you, oh God, that we don't live by our feelings anymore because we know that you care for us. Thank you, Lord, that in the name of Jesus Christ, we walk by faith, the Lord.
Yes, God.
And not by sight.
Yes, God.
Thank you. We're not living by our feelings.
Yes,
but Lord, I thank you for the hug. Lord, that was sweet. God, I thank you for even right now, Lord, just continuously letting me know how much you love me. God, I thank you for that. Ladies and gentlemen, he does.
Yes.
And he cares for you.
Yes. And he wants to fight on your behalf.
He
wants to do things on your behalf. But the key is let him.
Yes.
Let him by faith allow him in the name of Jesus Christ.
That's
say,
right.
God, I allow you to move freely. Do what you see fit, whatever is necessary. I allow you to take the lead.
That's right.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for, you know, subscribing to all of our social media. We so appreciate it. Those of you that's been watching us on Sundays at 4 o'clock, thank you. It's been
that's
awesome.
Right.
Tuesday nights at prayer meeting, the most important meeting at 7 p.m. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
We so appreciate you guys. And those that are giving your tithes and offering, God bless you.
Yes.
Just know that we pray God's care over you, that God will love you and meet you where you're at.
Mm-hmm.
And also, I love the encouragement that I was able to read recently on, I'll let you be.
Well, thank you for those of you that take time to read my blogs on letstakeamoment.com. Thank you for following me also at Examine Moments. I also want to remind you that we have a podcast for Spenacy Life.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for tuning in to those. And remember, you could subscribe to our podcast as well and make comments. Share all that Respenacy is doing. Thank you so much for being a part of all that God is doing here at Respenacy.
And how about this? Drop a comment on this video, and we would love in Jesus' name to hear you guys send us something about a question on a future Be Respenacy episode. Maybe we'll choose your question and we'll answer it in Jesus' name. But we would love also to hear a testimony.
Yeah, because
a testimony of how God disclosed and exposed this is just shared his love and for you to receive his love. In Jesus' name.
That's right. Remember, you could do that at contact@respenacy.com.
Again,
right. That's contact@respenacy.com. And remember, if you guys ever want a t-shirt, a cup, you guys can go to a Respenacy store on our website. You'll be able to find the shirts and other things. And your support there will also help Respenacy and all that God is doing here at Respenacy. A portion of that will help Respenacy. It comes here as a donation. Thank
you. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, everything that we do, we want to glorify God. And we want you to do this very thing for Jesus Christ only.
Stand out and shine.
God bless you.
God bless you. We love you. God cares for you.
Amen.